Good afternoon, teachers and judges. Myself, Soham Dalpe from 4th A. My story name is The Value of Zero, written by Shastro. One day, a big mathematician called a meeting. All numbers came except zero. Zero was hiding behind a tree. Mathematician ordered to find zero. All numbers started searching to zero here and there, here and there. But zero could not found. After a long search, zero was found behind a tree. Mathematician asked, "Why are you hiding behind a tree?" Zero started crying and said with a broken heart, "I have no value. Nobody respects me. It hurts me a lot." Mathematician thought for a while and said number one to stand before zero. Now mathematician asked to all number, "What is the value?" All number said, "It's 100. It's 10. Now mathematician added zero after zero. Now mathematician asked, "What is the number?" All number said, It's 100. Mathematician put zero after zero after zero, like 1,000, 10,000, and so on. Now, as the zero increases, the number one value also increases. Now, zero understood his value and become happy. My moral of the story is, all things have its own value. So, respect all. Thank you.